introduce yourself.
Okay. Good evening. My name is Zahim Pian Bende. My metric number is 191.62.
Okay, my name is Eskabi Saong Anasabay. My metric number is 191.858.
Assalamualaikum and a very good evening. My name is Muhammad Wasil bin Abu Bakar. I'm taking a Bachelor of Science Plantation Management, save four of them in Faculty of Agriculture. All of us are from third year student. My metric number is 192.376. I came from Johor, and I will be very happy to be the student of student.
Yes, understand.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Afizuddin Fauzan Akmal bin Hashim. I am from Bachelor of Science, Nusam Jalangan, based on Faculty of Pertanian. I am currently in my third year of studies, and this is my last sem in UPM before parting to the practical for another 3 sem.
Sem
apa
practical?
Good evening. My name is Isa Isi. I'm come from Sarawak. My metric number is 191.790. Actually, we are all from group 69. Today, we will start our first video.
Okay. So the main objective of this first video is to find the theme and to discuss the theme for our first poetry in motion video. So there are a few suggestions that has been made and that were given in the briefing slides by the instructor. So we each have already decided on one theme to be presented by each of us. So I think we will start with Zahim. Zahim, what is your tip? Your suggestion?
My suggestion for first video is I think we should take the title of emotion.
Okay. Why you choose emotion?
Because
for what tip?
Because nowadays, related with the emotion, both WhatsApp, Instagram, Twitter, especially Twitter. Such as Twitter, they are always post about the emotion, happy, sad, moment, and all other things. So that's why I think we should take emotion.
Okay, that's a good thing, right? But I think, how about if each of us present our own team? At the end of the video, we decide which team is better.
Yes.
My team.
Eskabri, can you present your team?
Okay, Aziza. My suggestion is that we choose environment theme.
Environment?
Because this is the hot topic, the hot issues lah. You know the
haze.
Yeah, the haze.
Oh, yeah.
And currently, the current issue and then the 16 years old girl from the Sweden that always give speech at the UN about global warming. So I think we must
choose this team.
Yeah.
Your suggestion.
Yeah, my suggestion is so we can increase our awareness towards our environment.
Okay, good idea.
Okay, so to this. How many was it?
Your team. For me, the team that I will choose is tradition. You know tradition?
What do you mean about tradition? Can you elaborate more about tradition?
I think, in my opinion, tradition is very important. Nowadays, people start to from forget about their tradition, about their heritage, you know, the food in terms of anything. So we have to make people awareness about this again. Now that they busy with the modern, like Zaim said just now, they are only focused about the game, you know. The tradition has been forget from your mind. So I think this team is very good for us. Because we are young, we are youth brothers, so we have to think about this, about the tradition. Then by through the team we can make relax. Maybe among us and also other people who later watch our video.
I see your point then.
How about you?
For me, I would suggest the theme of love.
Love
can be come in many forms, such as love of family, partner and friendships.
What is mean of partner for you?
Partner, I means somebody that we choose and we take as our companion for life.
Oh, so you have a partner now?
Yes, I currently have.
Oh.
And this love also, this love of family also can help us or somebody that lives in hardship to continue their life and not to give up and always trying their best to improve their life condition. So love can be more study to better understand this.
How about you? I want to get poem. How about if we make a poem about love between animal or love between human and animal?
Yes, you can. For example, there are many people and in this world there are pets are the companion of human. The example of pets are cats, dogs and sometimes even cows. So this is the pets have become the partner of the human counterpart, and this is also one type of love that can be discussed and be better study.
That was good point. So we have four now, right? First is about
emotion.
Emotion. Second is about
environment.
Tradition
and love. Okay, lastly, I think I have my own team.
On team? Yes.
You're on.
What your own team?
I decide I want to represent team about a journey of life.
What is that?
Oliver Goldsmith said, life is journey that must be traveled.
Oh,
no matter how bad,
the
road and how conditions.
So amazing your point of view.
Because as we know, we are young.
Yes.
Sooner or later, we'll go to the forward places. That means we never turn back. We will go forward.
Yes.
So, I think it's better for us to make a journey and make a
future.
Yes.
Goals.
Make goals. So that is my team. What journey of life. So now we have 5 team. Right?
Actually, I still cannot see your team clearly. Can you explain more about your team?
For me, life is about a recorder.
Recorder.
When we record things, it's never stop.
Yes.
What we arrive at the destinations, what we just have now, at the destination, what we remember is memory. Memory is same like a recorder.
Yeah.
Can you tell us about your goals in life? For example, in like 10 years from now, the one thing that you want to achieve the most, what is it? What do you want?
I don't want more. I just want simple thing. I want to be a good man.
Oh, that's so amazing.
Better from now.
I hope you can.
So that is my team. Journey of mine. Never mind. I will make a good poem.
Oh.
poem.
Poem.
Can you tell us why your theme of environment?
Emotion.
Yeah. Why your theme of emotion should be choose
why,
as
why?
Our main theme?
Do we have any suggestion? Besides this theme?
This five theme. Any other suggestion?
I think five is not enough. We must choose at least eight theme.
But we have to vote for each team.
Yeah.
So I think we
can start voting now.
Yeah,
maybe.
We can start the voting now.
No, I think that's the only one to voting now. I think we must add three.
I think that there are few teams that may have short of explanation. I think we have to explain more so that we can vote later.
Okay, agree.
So can someone start and be persuasive?
Okay. How about your team emotion?
But I want to ask the only thing. Is there like this same thing as emotion?
Love is a part of emotion. But love is a more.
So that's it. I think his team was so near to me. Genie of life.
No, genie and love are very different.
No, genie and the emotion can
no,
love
is
genie,
different.
Genie and emotion is same like coffee, rice and
tea.
Yes.
Cannot be combined again.
All of it is food, but they are different.
But if the love can be under emotion, we can adjust the genie.
Genie of life is not under emotion, it's a goal and it's a motivation.
Yes.
I see. Okay.
But as I recall what Zaim said about his team, it's about social media and what?
Social media.
And about people posting
Zaim wants to achieve and to explain is about how social media affecting someone's behavior and emotion and manipulating them to become more hateful and judgmental towards other people and thus become a bully online.
So are you suggesting that we should choose your team because we can talk about cyberbullying?
Yeah, because cyberbullying is a very very heavy subject because people in this world currently
I think so discovery team are also good environment
because as we know love is about emotion, so how about
diverse.
Yes,
so we have choose or not? We still not choose it?
No, we still discuss.
Love is another different kind of emotion, and for me it's a very diverse subject to be discussed.
Yes.
Just as I said, it consists of different type of love, just such as love to partners, not just life partners, but just pets or even friends. These are partners. Partners are someone that who you can rely to and who you can always trust him or her to watch your back for you. And there are other kind of love such as fatherly love or mother love, means family. Yeah. And this is very different than partner love because father and parents love to their children are not the affection of love, not love with affection. Means it's not that they're interested in someone, but it's because they care about that person, because that child, that person mean so much to them, because it they have blood ties between them. And if we want to talk about family, then family can also be considered as an environment of someone or some people, because the first environment and the first society that a person meet and see and experience is the environment of the family itself.
Yes, that's love. Okay, but we put a love tip in our list. First,
yes, I, do you have any question?
So,
expressing our feeling.
Yeah.
If you talk about love, feeling is involved.
Yeah, when we take love, so we have become more specific. The emotion and focus to the love.
Okay.
Something like that.
Our next thing, which one
do
you want to use?
Journey
of my life.
Journey of my life, I think.
I think we should talk about environment. Environment is a very, very diverse subject and a very important subject, and currently in the highlight of the world, such as the United Nations society or organization, because there are currently a 16-year-old Swedish girl that are actively fighting for climate change and urging world leaders to take part in her activity. Mean her protest towards the emission of CO2 and gases that harmful to the world. So this girl can become an example, an inspiration to other people to not just sit back and accepting the world as it is, but also to fight back and make the world better.
So,
can I conclude this?
Can I add? Scientifically proven that we have only less than 16 months.
What?
To revert our climate change before it's cannot reversible. It means that after this 16 months, the climate change cannot be cured.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, so, drama.
Yeah.
I think I interested with this team, environment, because as you know, we are agriculture students, right?
Yeah.
No.
But I think
we can imply this thing in ourselves. We are become future planters. If you love environment, I think we can save the world.
No, I think
not alone, but
not only the environment. I think we must choose love team, because when love is in of everything, when we love everything, then the world becomes happy.
Maybe we can talk for love. Maybe we can talk about love for the environment.
Yes. Yes. We combine it. We can combine it. Yes, that's a great idea.
Love environment.
Love
produce happy emotion.
Love of environment. Or I love environment. Of environment.
You love environment?
Yeah, I have property.
So you never picking the environment.
No, I have haze.
Oh.
I have smoke.
Oh.
So I think we don't have to vote now. Maybe we just combine our ideas.
Yes, our idea is it's like a puzzle, you know. Once we combine it, it will be super.
So the conclusion, we must combine, or we just choose one.
I think that's a great idea.
Yes.
Great idea?
If we combine the team love and environment.
Love and environment.
Maybe you can talk about the tradition.
I think
we have plenty of time, my friend. You can talk about tradition.
I think
what type of tradition you want to...
I think we are free to express ourselves.
Is at a point.
Hmm.
Can you give us an example?
Yeah, maybe because tradition, because with the environment, people not love the environment, then the tradition area will become like a city also. Understand?
Oh,
environment is nice. You can involve the
tradition area for the village area.
Yes,
also will be
right.
Affected. You know,
this is environment also.
May I ask what type of tradition that you want to emphasize?
Yes.
In your team?
Agree. Yes.
Yeah. This cultural tradition, living tradition, or
maybe
tradition type of living that...
Maybe culture, I think.
Culture, okay.
They cannot do outside activity, people cannot play, you know, the called Ting-Ting. You know Ting-Ting? So many outside, outdoor activity cannot be done.
I love
the culture sport, the culture life, the culture, you know. So
the
many
boats,
culture in Asia.
Food,
the food,
dance,
you know,
games.
Most of the traditional food are making from the natural. Are taking from the pandan leaf. Coconut leaf. So if the environment become bad, cannot do anything.
Love
the environment to save the our tradition. Maybe we can come to the conclusion, I think. We can choose what? I think you have
okay.
A lot of experience, you can make
for the conclusion, I think after we talk, we discuss, you like it, I don't like it. Finally, we have a word, right? So the theme for us is love environment.
Okay. So I agree with that.
What's that?
Love.
So what is the name?
The name is the team.
Yes. So what is team?
The title.
We can use love the environment. So
okay.
That is our team. We will
see you next video.
Bye.